put some examples of art around, expressive art. It's not about drawing. It's just about using colours that appeal to you. You can chuck them across the canvas. You can use your hands to make marks. We've got sponges, we've got rollers, we've got palette knives that we can just sort of use. So really, it's about expressing yourself and coming together through art.
Feel nice to me.
Yeah.
Different feeling to it, doesn't it, this way? So when you have more of the sort of space here.